Kev, this is Georgia, and today I'm super excited because I have a Shopkins Season 5 5-pack! Super duper cool. So, here's how the 5-pack looks. Here are all the ones that you can collect in the back. Not all, but some. And you can get limited edition Top Toy Shopkins! Cool! So, there's Common, Rare, Ultra Rare, Special Edition, and Limited Edition. So, I'm super duper excited to open this 5-pack. And I'm really excited too because there's 36 charms to collect and it comes with a little bracelet. So I'm gonna wear this bracelet for the rest of the time I'm gonna be opening toys. So I'm super duper excited to see what we get inside. So let's open it up. Yes! Oh yeah, guys, did you know I'm going to turn 10 in 8 days? So, we have some duplicates in here, which are cool. Okay, so this one is an old one that we already have. I have no idea. I think it's like Jelly Jambo, I think. Cute. It is purple and pink. Yum, yum, yum. It's so good. Let's find out. This one is Jelly Jambo. Next, we have Kooky Cookie, and this is a charm. I know this one is Kooky Cookie. Cool, it's a little charm. Next, we have Max Saxophone, and this is a new color. Cool. It's orangey, so it's sort of golden. It's golden, and a green end. Cool. Okay, it doesn't make any sound. It's a toy. Next, we have a new one. I have no idea what this one is, but it looks like a moose. It might be moose cake, but it looks like whipped cream. It's yellow and brown. White. Cool beans. Doesn't this look like very good whipped cream? Don't you like whipped cream, guys? This one is called Manny Moose. So it's probably moose cake. Last but not least, before the little blind bag, we have a soccer ball. Cool. I can't kick right now because I'm on the table. But this is pink and purple. These are my favorite colors. Pink, purple, and yellow. I also like many other colors too, like neon green. Cool. Cool. I wonder what this one is. Sadie soccer ball. Cool. So it's a girl. So now we're going to be opening this one before I show you the bracelet. Okay, so I'm gonna open it up. Here's the blind deck. Cool. And let's see who we get inside. Oh, we got a new one. It's a tennis ball. I know it's a tennis ball. I don't know what this one is called, but I think I have this one in a different color. Cool. So let's see what this one is. This one is in the sports section, and it is called Bessie Baseball. So now I'm gonna find out what this is. Okay guys, so I finally found out. You just have to put it inside like this. So let me show you an example. So what you do is that you put the charm, the room here, and then you keep on sliding it. So it's supposed to look like this. Don't columns. You get it? This is cute. All right. So thanks guys for watching this video. If you liked this video, put a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. We'll see you next time on the family. This is George. I'll see you next time. Bye.